Oh-oh.
Nee.
Oh, dan hoef ik... Good morning, internet. It is 7:57 in the morning. And welcome back to the channel. So, I am almost ready to go. Today I am going to ride to Peninsula Valdez, or I'm going to ride a circle around Peninsula Valdez. I'll show you the map. So I am here in Puerto Madryn, and today I'm going to ride here on Peninsula Valdez. I'm going to ride first to the northern part, then I'm going to go down here, and then I think that's the yellow road, cross here, to, and then I'll stay the night here in a small place called Puerto... What was it now? Puerto... Okay, I forgot the name, but there's a small town here where I'm gonna spend the night. So it's quite a long day because this circle is 350 kilometers and everything on Peninsula Valdez is off-road. And obviously I'm gonna spend some time looking for some wildlife, see if I can see some whales and penguins and all sorts of animals. So that will also take some time. So I better get going because it's gonna be a long day.
¿De dónde es?
Holanda.
Holanda. ¿Entiende español?
Un poco,
bien. El ingreso al área es de 850 pesos por persona. Sí, por hotel.
All right, that was the park entrance. So now I'm officially in the national park and I'm on the dirt track. So it's now 73 kilometers on this stuff till I reach my first stop. I'm guessing that this becomes a proper mess when it rains. Now most of this road is pretty okay. I get some washboard every now and then. To go, and then I'll reach Punta Norte, so that is the most northern point of the peninsula. So I'm almost there. Punta Norte to the left here. All right. Now, why did I come all the way down here? This place at this beach, there's a chance to see orcas. And this is actually one of those places where the orcas will beach themselves to catch sea lions, which are laying on the beach. So that's obviously amazing to see. And the chances to see that are pretty small, pretty slim. But I still have chances to see orcas anyway. So fingers crossed. And hopefully see some. That would be amazing. Because I've never seen orcas in the wild. So I've seen whales. I've done whale watching in Australia. But I've never seen orcas, so let's see. See, that's a picture of how that goes. There are elephant seals down here, and this is actually also the first time that I see elephant seals. Look, they're down there, you must see them, it's huge. So you can see all along this beach there are sea lions and sea elephants. But the question is, where are the orcas? So I keep on scanning the horizon for orca fins, see if there's any orcas around, but I haven't seen any. See, no drones allowed, see this sign. Well, I waited around for a little bit, but no orcas today. There was a sign that the last orca sighting here was 3 days ago, and then there were 4 orcas. So they do come here regularly, but yeah, to be here at the right time, that is extremely lucky, I think. But for me, it was still amazing because I never saw elephant seals in the wild and I could see them pretty up close. So that was cool. There were not so many of them. So now I'm gonna go back to the Donau and then ride to my next stop on the peninsula. So let's go. Is a penguiniera. Penguins. So let's have a look. It's only a very small colony, but there are supposed to be penguins here. Oh yeah, I see one. And I think they actually live. They live in these holes. Let's see if I can spot some. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh here, here, here. Oh, it's so close. Look at it. Quite a climb to get up here. See, and there's one, there's down there. And I see another one up here. And you can see all the holes where they are gonna build their nest. So I believe this is the time of the year when the penguins make the nests and lay the eggs. And then in November they're gonna hatch. And then you have all the babies. But these are my first penguins I ever saw. Super cool. I'm planning to make another stop in a place a little bit more south than Argentina, where there's a huge penguin colony. So I'm gonna see a lot more. But I don't know, first time is always good. Oh, here he is in this nest. You see it? So I'm having my lunch now. And what better place to have lunch? At the place where I can see the penguins, and this is my lunch. So, bon appetit! And I'm at the next stop. Not too sure, but I think somewhere around here there's another colony of elephant seals. So I'm gonna see if I can spot some. But yeah, so this is only 6 kilometers down from where I saw the penguins. It's just everywhere along this place. They're just colonies of animals. It's incredible. It's just dotted with sea lions, elephant seals, penguins, orcas, whales. It's absolutely incredible. So besides a couple of elephant seals that were laying here on the beach like bags of potatoes, I saw a whale. How about that? It just came up very shortly. So, so Will from the shore. So that's pretty cool. Check this out! Oh my goodness! Oh, I don't want to come any closer. Oh my goodness! Oh, look at it! Look at it! Does it jump? Uh-oh.
No.
Oh, it's not moving. Ah, okay, muy bien, gracias. Hola.
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 Sí, gracias.
¿Español, inglés?
Español, ya.
¿Practicar?
Sí. Yeah, here? Yeah, sure, sure. So, Dano is all packed up for tonight. Oh, it was an amazing day. I really enjoyed it. I didn't see the orcas, but it was all fine. I saw plenty of other wildlife. And I decided not to go for a whale watching tour because I already done one of those in Australia once, and they're quite expensive. So I decided not to do it. But then I saw a whale anyway from the coast, so that was awesome. It was an amazing day. I really enjoyed the ride. I hope you enjoyed it too. If you did, please give me a big thumbs up and subscribe down below. And then I'll see you in the next video, which is gonna be a long one because it's gonna be a long ride with plenty of stops. So see you in the next video.